In this video, we discuss how we create physical link aggregation PLA in Huawei RTN380. PLA is a method of bundling a group of physical interfaces into a logical interface to increase bandwidth or improve reliability. It is the physical link by means of Ethernet and fiber. So for creating PLA, first click on configuration, then physical link aggregation, then click on new. For new PLA creation, now it's showing attribute setting and port setting. Attribute setting will be same as we creating PLA for cascaded RTNs. So for port setting, main port will be 1 or IF, named as IF. It is directing toward foreign. You can also rename it by foreign ID, and the available service port will be 4 combo 1, as we are using 4 combo 1 as a fiber link between RTN380 and indoor RTN950. Available adjacent port will be 10G1 port, as it is cascading between vertical and horizontal RTN. Select ports and apply. Now PLA created. Query it for check its status. Now link status showing unknown. It must be normal for active working of PLA. Query again. Now it's showing normal status. It's mean PLA will be working normally. Here is the physical connection of XPIC link, in which two RTN, one is horizontal and other is vertical. XPIC cable is connected between them, and one is XPIC cascading cable, which is working as a slave port in PLA, and other is a fiber port, which is working as a service port in PLA. You can also check physical arrangement of vertical and horizontal RTN on OMT. That's all for the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.